Dehumidifier experiment part 1. This is a throwaway dehumidifier that I bought from a cheap shop. This one cost 89 pence. I bought some yesterday with £1.50, so I thought I'd try a do-it-yourself approach. I emptied it when it was full of water, slit the top, let the water out, filled it full of coarse salt, and then resealed it using sellotape. We'll see what happens in a month.